Which formidable apex predators reign supreme in the hunt, and which renowned predator faces the greatest challenges in securing a meal? Prepare to be astonished. Our guide to apex predators delves into the wild, examining their hunting prowess, preferred prey and success rates, from the most proficient to the least. Prepare to be surprised by the findings. Drawing from observations conducted in Kar National Park in India, American field biologist George Schaller estimated that tigers achieved success in their hunts only 5% of the time, a figure slightly higher at 10% according to tiger conservationist V.C. Thapar. However, studies focusing on Siberian tigers in the far east of Russia, which reconstructed predation events through tracks in the snow, revealed significantly higher kill rates. These studies indicate a success rate ranging from 38% when hunting red deer to as high as 54% when targeting wild boar. Polar bears primarily hunt by either ambushing seals in their snow dens or waiting for them at breathing holes on sea ice, with research indicating a success rate of about 10%. However, there have been observations of polar bears on Svalbard successfully hunting reindeer, and in other areas they've been seen preying on beluga whales surfacing through small holes in the ice to breathe. The most significant threat to polar bears is climate change. It is causing substantial alterations in the extent, condition, and duration of sea ice across the Arctic. Since polar bears rely on sea ice to hunt seals, these reductions in ice coverage are resulting in fewer cub births and decreased survival rates. As sea ice diminishes at varying rates across the Arctic, each polar bear population is facing unique challenges on different timescales. Across 14 distinct studies examining wolf hunts, the average kill rate for this species was determined to be 14%. However, there exists considerable variability within this statistic. For instance, wolves hunting moose on Isle Royale, situated in Lake Superior in the United States, exhibited a success rate of merely 6%. Conversely, wolves pursuing white-tailed deer in Minnesota achieved a kill approximately 20% of the time. Lions stand as the quintessential apex predator, yet their hunting success rate significantly hinges on group size. A solo lion hunting during daylight achieves a success rate of 17 to 19%, whereas this figure increases to 30% for group hunts. Among 1,300 observed hunts in the Serengeti, nearly half involved solitary lions, 20% involved pairs, and the remainder comprised groups typically consisting of 3 to 8 individuals. A study conducted by scientists in Northern Australia on feral domestic cats revealed that they achieved a kill in 32 out of 101 hunting attempts, resulting in a success rate of 32%. Interestingly, this success rate surged to 70% when they were hunting in open habitat. However, despite their hunting success, only 28% of the kills were consumed. Domestic cats pose a significant threat to ecosystems, as they are responsible for the deaths of millions of small birds and animals annually. Research conducted on leopards has unveiled diverse success rates, spanning from 38% for individuals in northeast Namibia to 14% in the Kalahari region. Interestingly, a female leopard with cubs has exhibited a kill rate of 28%, whereas a solitary male leopard can only achieve a kill rate of 14%. In a study conducted in the Serengeti in 2012, researchers observed 192 cheetah pursuits, with 114 resulting in a kill, yielding a success rate of 58%. To prevent larger carnivores from pilfering their hard-earned meals, cheetahs relocate them to more secluded and shaded spots. Despite these efforts, research indicates that they are displaced approximately 10% of the time. Black-footed cats exhibit astonishing nocturnal hunting capabilities. One scientist's observations indicated they initiate a hunting attempt every 30 minutes, achieving success 60% of the time. This remarkable efficiency ranks them among the world's most proficient predators. Their diet encompasses a diverse range of prey, including gerbils, shrews, and small birds, with an impressive tally of 10 to 14 kills made nightly. Despite their slender physique and charmingly large ears, African wild dogs are among the most efficient predators globally, boasting a kill rate per chase of over 85%. They target a range of mammals, from small impalas to large wildebeests. However, Their success comes with a caveat, as they may lose up to half of their kills to other predators such as hyenas and lions. The African wild dog, the largest canid in Africa, faces the threat of endangerment. African wild dogs are part of the same family as wolves and domestic dogs, but they belong to a different group within that family. While wolves, coyotes, domestic dogs, and jackals are all in the same group called the Canis genus, African wild dogs are in a separate group called the Lycaon genus, and they are the only ones in this group that are still around today. Scientists believe that African wild dogs are more closely related to wolves and domestic dogs than to other wild dogs. If you want more wildlife content, make sure to check out our next video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and stay wild. Until next time, keep exploring the wonders of the natural world.